Hi guys, so I'm back with another reaction video. The last video I did a reaction and you loved it, so you all commented with new suggestions. So we've took the suggestion on and we're going to film another reaction video again today. And it's another video from Al-Kurdi, so we'll be reacting to that today. So here goes.
والنازعات غرقا والناشطات نشطا والسابحات سبقا فالسابقات سبقا فالمدبرات أمرا والسابحات سبحا فالسابقات سبقا فالمدبرات أمرا يوم ترجف الراجفة تتبعها الرادفة قلوب يومئذ واجفة أبصارها خاشعة يقولون أئنا لمردودون في الحافرة أإذا كنا عظاما نخرة قالوا تلك إذا كرة خاسرة فإنما هي زجرة واحدة فإذا هم بالساهرة هل أتاك حديث موسى إذ ناداه ربه بالواد المقدس طوى اذهب إلى فرعون إنه طغى فقل هل لك إلى وأهديك إلى ربك فتخشى فأراه الآية الكبرى فكذب وعصى ثم أدبر يسعى فحشر فنادى فقال أنا ربكم الأعلى فأخذه الله نكال الآخرة والأولى الله أكبر الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين فكذب وعصى ثم أدبر يسعى فحشر فنادى فقال أنا ربكم الأعلى فأخذه الله نكال الآخرة والأولى إن في ذلك لعبرة لمن يخشى أأنتم أشد خلقا أم السماء بناها رفع سمكها فسواها وأغطش ليلها وأخرج ضحاها وأخرج ضحاها والأرض بعد ذلك دحاها أخرج منها ماءها ومرعاها والجبال أرساها متاعا لكم ولأنعامكم فإذا جاءت الطامة الكبرى يوم يتذكر الإنسان ما سعى وبرزت الجحيم لمن يرى فأما من طغى وآثر الحياة الدنيا فإن الجحيم هي المأوى وأما من خاف مقام ربه ونهى النفس عن الهوى فإن الجنة هي المأوى يسألونك عن الساعة أيان مرساها فيما أنت من ذكراها إلى ربك منتهاها إنما أنت منذر كأنهم يوم يرونها لم يلبثوا إلا عشية أو ضحاها. الله
angels and
mm-hmm.
but when you die
so it's like a lesson to learn so it's such a thought to go home and think about these things and
yeah.
you know just what's got words to say so moving his voice is just so powerful
what about when he talked about Moses and Pharaoh about the Pharaoh claiming to be the Lord.
Yeah.
It's a lesson to...
Lesson to be learned. Mm-hmm. Lessons to be... To go home and think about these kind of messages. It's crazy.
So overall, what did you think of this recitation?
That was so powerful. Really, really powerful. I feel like it's directly... It's like just up here, just directly talking.
See, that's the difference between... Remember we were talking about last time,
yeah.
narrative, whereas this one is directly addressed to individual human beings.
Yeah.
It's talking to you, and that's how you feel, isn't
yeah.
it?
Yeah. So powerful.
Okay. Well, thanks for watching that for us and reacting.
Just, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to the channel.
Yeah, and Becky does read all of the comments that you guys put down.
Yeah.
And if there are any further suggestions.
Yeah, put them on there and we'll have a look. Thanks. Bye.
So, what do you think anyway?
I like that video. I do like, not like it, but I feel like that was quite moving. That was quite powerful. Like the messages in everything you watch is so just proper, like meaningful, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Everything is. Yeah, it doesn't. It does make you feel. You feel like he's just talking straight just to you. There's no one else around. And you kind of just want to just sit there and just listen to it. Then it makes you feel like when you want to go and kind of think about, like, you know, to be a better person and to think about these kind of things. It does make you think, though, as well. It makes you really think. Oh, yeah.